Tyson had a few quiet games when it came to scoring, but he had really good games when it came to defense and rebounds. And then the only other thing on stats would be I saw John's last couple of games. John was maybe third highest when it came to scoring. His assists looked really good, so I don't know how he was passing the ball, but however he was doing it, it was done right. But still, TK. Who else might not think of, or Sean Hayes? It would have to be between TK and Sean.
Could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on. They need to know what's happening in our backyard.
So that's a good thing too. Now with upperclassmen get rewards versus our freshmen, because our freshmen got a good way to go. So I'm down with our upperclassmen get rewards. That's why I said Matt's good with 100%. I think that's without a doubt. Even when he fouled out of games, he still fouled out and had highest points for
not available here.
For situations, for games. So, and the only person who beat him is our senior, was Matt. That's the only person who beat TK, and TK legitimately had only like maybe 3 or 4 points over under Matt. So if he really tried it, if he fouled out of games, he would have been fine.
Got a valuable here.
So I'm good with that, if I'm being real. Yeah, then John for evolution. And then Tyson for leadership.
Don't try, Mark.
It was K, Matt, John, Tyson. Stat-wise. Right? So his last couple of games he did. Now, if John would have been playing these last couple of games the same way, he would have passed up Tyson. And even with Tyson's quiet games, Tyson was still averaging maybe 8 points, 10 points a game. TK was the only consistent double-digit player. And see, that's the other thing. That's why Don has to be a solution, because the thing is, he grew during the season versus actually.
Listen up. That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest. They've posted snipers. Be a peach and send them to the great beyond. Nicely done, team. I think we sent a message.
Moving. Cancel last.
Full armor.
Get that garage opened up. Don't want to hang around.
scramble the bloody helicopter.
Let's try gas. Get me that package. That merc camp. Keep your asses intact. That's an order.
Got a valuable here. Got a contract here.
Sending coordinates for a heavy hitter from the most wanted list I put together. Take him down.
Armor pouch here. Armor pouch here. Armor pouch here. Armor pouch here. pouch here. Scratch that. Changing mags. Armor pouch here.
Finger discount on those Terminus guns.
LTV and they're just begging to be off-inched. Merc's called in a helo. Watch out, mate.
Here. Marking contract.
Cars printed up. McGree said no. That target's a face card for sure.
Contract marked. Valuable here.
I've got your back.
Suggest there's a motherload of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game.
Swing!
I'm reloading. Marking contract.
Strike team, that camp supports terminus in the field. Stamp it out. Strike team, the Mercs hit a weapon stash not far from you. Get in there and take it.
Deadbolt, locals won't take this sitting down. They'll be hell ahead.
Cluster mine deployed.
Heads up, Deadbolt. You've got shambles inbound your position.
Requesting fire mission. Target marked.
Solid gun. Order strike on the way.
Changing mags! Cancel last.
Contract marked. Switching mags.
Transport is loaded with Terminus weapons. Take it. Get it to Exo.
Reloading!
Let's get that door open, Tomish.
There's an helicopter on your tail.
Stay firm.
You know that guy. Yo, what gun do they have?
Barrera lost contact with a crew sent to neutralize ether spores. Marking their mission area on your map.
The local dimensional fluctuations seem to be part of a greater life cycle of dark ether phenomenon.
Save the jargon for the lab. All we need to know is how to shut down these spores.
Blast those spores with infrasound to reverse their evolution.
Reverse their evolution?
Man, I love my job.
Eyes up, Strike Team. Some ugly spore watching are headed right for you.
I said no jargon, but that device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
I'm reloading!
I hear you.
radical.
See that thing on your attack map? Help us collect a piece of him. We'll find new ways to kill his buddies.
Loading!
Ammo at.
I'm reloading. I'm running low. Thank you.
good ammo. Hold on.
Loading! Moving. Copy. Buy station.
I have eyes on the storm front. It's kind of beautiful. And scary. Really fucking scary.
Weather balloon data agrees. This is going to be a big one. Strike team, X-Fill ASAP. Listen up. Terminus has resorted to using smaller weapon runs. They just made themselves ripe for the picking.
Changing mags. I got you. Covering your six. That was close.
Chopper inbound.
Waiting for delivery at pickup site. I'll bring the bacon home.
I'm reloading! Don't worry, I got you.
Bring your six.
Be all right. Moving here.
The silence is too much. We may shoot.
Do not underestimate your enemies, Strike Team.
Okay.
happened here? There is an anomalous energy spike in your position. I don't know what to make of it.
Team, investigate. We do not want a nasty surprise popping up on our doorstep.
I say you can read me. Switch your backs.
Strike team, you're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid. Now looks like someone remembered to lock the door behind them. Keep your eyes open for a key card. Calibration consoles. I have a hypothesis about geological processes fueling ether storms, but we need
got
that
a contract
data to test
here.
It.
Those consoles must have triggered Terminus's interest. Get your hands on the data before they work out our plan.
These refractors will use the calibration data you located, but we can't do any testing without an active ether storm. About to meet one of Hugo's most wanted. Give him a nice deadbolt welcome.
Causing a decoy!
Reloading!
have one.
Switching mags.
My team will grab the sample. Pleasure doing business.
Tossing a decoy.
Oh man. Oh, that is green. If you wonder why I chose geology over my own energy, there is a steaming pile of reasons right there. Hijack this shipment. I want a five-finger discount on those Terminus guns. There's an helicopter on your tail.
Find me at the extraction point with the goods.
I'm coming for you. Marking contract. I'm reloading! Requesting fire mission. Target marked.
Copy that. Or help my team get a core sample of the creature I just marked. Blood, bone, I am not picky. With that data, the calibration set is nearly complete.
No effect on target.
Changing mags.
Hostile printed. I want you to autograph this guy's most wanted card.
Reloading! Decoy out! I'm good.
Marking contact.
Of a nearby creature. A genetic sample from it could be priceless. That bounty? Because your target is close.
Take more than that. Reloading.
That March transport is loaded with Terminus weapons. Take it. Get it to exfil.
I'm reloading!
Waiting for delivery at pickup site. I'll bring the bacon home.
Way to hustle, squad. Those spoils won't go to waste.
Self-revive here.
That is all the calibration data we needed.
Barrera, prep for implementation. We do not know when another either storm might show its face. Sightseer,
marking contact.
Be in touch.
My station on me.
Reloading. Decoy out! I'm solid.
That ugly troublemaker I just tagged for you. Copy? fashion, old school, Old Testament way.
Before your welcome runs out. This ain't exactly welcome
to begin with. I've marked one of the Dark Aether's top brass. Wanted, dead or alive. Well, no, dead, really.
Mags.
Okay. See, just leave that for my sample team. You have enemy comms indicating weapons cache near your location. About you commandeering.
Like taking treats from a toddler.
Reloading!
All stations, enemies approaching your location. Weapons are on all threats.
Thank you.
Marking contract.
Reloading!
Miller to Officer Green. Our automated perimeter turrets just went offline. I've got the backups running, but thought you should know.
We're on top of it, Miller. All signs indicate imminent ether storm.
Strike team, this isn't an enemy we can fight. You need to start thinking about your way out.
Getting a sample of that target's blood would really put the V in HVT. Am I right?
Switching mags! Changing mags.
I have cataloged these creatures. Studied them. Heck, I gave them names. The one in your attack map had the bounty on its head.
Reloading.
Loading!
Copy, buy station.
Switching mags! I'm reloading!
I'm not the enemy! Sentry deployed. Reloading! Switching mags!
There's loot here.
Don't worry, I got you.
Now it's my turn.
I'm good. Enemy moved. Enemy marked.
No, I'm not dead.
Cancel last. Changing mags.